Flying Tiger has disappointed me. The other day I went to get markers for a video, and then I opened it. These are so useless. I used the first one, and it was really nice and smooth. Next, I was about to try this marker, but it had dried up. Well, at least the other two work. And these were my markers. Now I don't know what to do with these. Bruh.